So,
gaming news!
Bam. All right, so, first off, let's discuss. We're going to go from smallest to biggest, because that's just the way things work in this house. Now, first off, we have the developer of Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. They are developing a new game, so
cool.
Now, I still have to be Everybody's Gone to the Rapture, because right now I have a crap load backlog of games that I have to work on. I'm intending to beat one, maybe two games by Friday. Next March, next month, we have Heavy Rain Beyond on disc for PS4 collection. Boom. Will it have any special things?
I don't know. We'll have to find out. We will just have to wait. I don't know. Bye.
Now, on to the big news, like,
no one missed news.
As you knew, a little while ago, I mentioned that there was a Guitar Hero 6 in the making, which turned out to be Guitar Hero Live, which is pretty dandy, but compared to Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock, the variety is kind of... But then it's good. If you look at the list, you look at the amount of songs that's on it, there's quite a good selection. And guess what?
It came true.
So yay there. Is it everything we all hope for? No. I've been wanting some folk metal, power metal, Elvite, Imciferum. It's a big one, man. I mean, Amon Amarth. I mean, yes, that's cool. Nothing wrong with that at all, but it's lacking in folk metal. If anything, put more Amon Amarth on there. Or Corpiclani. Or Fintroll. So that's a bummer. But maybe we'll get some... Possibly. I don't know. Anyways. According to an Australian site, Skate 4 has been confirmed for classification board or some shit like that. And, well, as any big Skate fan knows, we've been waiting for Skate 1, 2, 3. You know, we've played them, we've loved them. A lot of us wish that the online didn't go off on Skate 1. Boo, EA. But anyways, you look at the forums for Skate, the Skate website, for Skate 4 wishlist, and it's just long, it just goes on and on and on, the length of millions of football fields. You know, I really would love to see a Skate 4. Now, there was another game rumored to come out this year from an independent company called Project Session. Now, reading on some of their, real quick, reading up on some of their, on their Steam page, it says that the left stick will be the left leg and the right stick will be the right leg. So that does seem really confusing, but does that mean that the game is going to be too complicated? No. Skate takes a little bit of getting used to. I'm sure that would be the same thing. Because you're holding the controller like this, right? Say you have it on PS4, right? So you're holding the controller like this, two hands, both thumbs, right? So left leg into position, right foot, so you pop and flip. you know? Boom, boom, you know? Or maybe the motion will be a little bit different. But I'm sure it'll be kind of similar to Skate because they developed the flicky controls. So that could be interesting. Now, this could be like how Guitar Hero and Rock Band went up against each other, or even bigger, like Guitar Hero or Call of Duty and Battlefield. Now, if Skate 4 does happen... Now, okay, so on this site, it shows the... you can check on N4G.com. Look under news, and it will say Skate 4 rumored or something like that. It's an article that just came out today. And I have made a three-part skate of what I want to see in Skate 4 video quite a while ago, though. So definitely a real quick refresher just to hit on a few points. I want to see forward flips. I want to see impossibles. I want when you flick the stick fast, you flick a fast kick flip. You flick the stick slow. You do a slow kick flip. They're slow and there's fast kick flips in real life. So I'd like to do that. That would make it a lot more giving your own style and everything. Plus, transitioning to grinds would be great. Going from a crooked to a Smith, you know, or a Feeble, or a blunt into a 5-0 or an overcrook or a nose grind or a blunt into a hurricane. You know? I mean, when you flip into a trick or something, you pop, you're gonna say, and it's like moon physics, you know, it's just too much. They definitely need to make it so you guys can only hire and stuff. Just listen to the community. But first off, the game's rumored to come out August 23rd, so that would be fantastic, because that's like a couple weeks before my birthday, so I'd love to see it. A lot of other people would love to see it. That would thus make this year the best year ever. Final Fantasy 15 and Skate 4. Plus new Mirror's Edge, plus new Doom. I mean, dude, and I mean, there's other things, too. And The Last Guardian! Oh my god, this year could be the most year of gaming ever! I don't know, but we'll have to wait and find out. Maybe on E3, maybe in the next few months, we'll find out. But we're all anxious, we're all excited, and I just really hope that it comes true, because you look at the days of the PS2, you have Def Jam Vendetta, you have NBA Street, you have NBA Street 2. You have SSX Tricky. You have Dave Mirra's Freestyle BMX 2. Rest in peace, Dave. You were one of my favorite. And then you have Kelly Slater's Snowboarder Transit World Surfing. You had the wakeboard, Sean Murray's wakeboarding. You had Johnny Mosley's Mad Tricks, which was skiing. You had aggressive inline for the rollerblading. I mean, dude, the PS2 was super versatile and diverse as fuck, and wonderful. And all these extreme sports games were great. So I'd love to see those come back, because first off, a lot of people would just be satisfied with the Skate 1, 2. 3, HD, put that shit online, boom. But Skate 4, pow, wait, pow, knock that shit out of the park, out of the planet, out of the atmosphere, into another galaxy, because people were wanting that shit for hardcore. The problem is the park creator was great, but it wasn't enough. There wasn't enough when you could make more realistic parks. They were very small. So you were very, very limited, and you couldn't make certain lengths of the banks, and it threw off things, and proportions weren't right. And if you tried to get the park really more like that realistic park, the real life thing, it just didn't work out, which was unfortunate. So the measurements and the dimensions and the proportions would all be thrown off. That was frustrating. But Skate 4, it would be fantastic. Definitely make it to where you can keep a stance in fakie, make a proper switch, make it to where there's actually a difference in how they skate switch, unless, of course, if it's P-Rod or Jerry Sue, doesn't matter. Again, impossibles, forward flips, transitions of grinds, make it to where you flip a variety of, you know, make it to where the ollies are not as high, make it to where, you can do a 360, like, not super high off the ground, listen to the community, definitely make it to where you can get more speed, like you can just push and push, and, definitely test it, and really make this one special, man. Because it could be a real gem, it could be a damn diamond. But the thing is we are not sure if it's going to actually happen, but there was the rumor of Guitar Hero, and Guitar Hero Live came out. So, if you were disappointed by it, I was kind of disappointed by it, but not totally disappointed by it, because they took out the circles, and so, I don't know. I mean, I got to still play it, so it would just take some getting used to, So, there's that. A real quick refresher. The developers of Everybody's Gone to the Rapture are developing a new game. There is a Heavy Rain and Beyond collection on disc. On disc. On disc. Whoa, look at that. You can see me. Wow. See twice. Okay. Alright, I'm good. And Skate 4 rumor by the Australian ratings board. And I hope it's gonna come true. And that would be fucking great. And that would make 2016 an amazing year. So I will be back at you guys with some news about any reveals of possibilities of it happening. Otherwise, till then, it's speculation and rumors, but give it some time and you will see it. And please listen to the community. Please don't make this like a fuck up like Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5. Please get this on skaters. Get this for skaters, by skaters. This needs to happen, man. Because you guys fucked this up. It's dead. Like Tony Hawk. Tony Hawk's dead. Tony Hawk cannot be revived. If it does, it's not going to be by Activision. But let's see how the year goes. Skate 4 might come about, and I can't wait. There's a lot of stuff I could say about the Skate series, but, I've made a video way back when. E3's coming up in 4 or 5 months. I'm excited to see what surprises we have in store for 2016. There's been a lot of magic happening, and I really hope we He's gave 4 because that's my other one. Shenmue 3 happened. New Guitar Hero happened. Now Jedi Knight 3, 4 didn't have 3. 3 didn't happen. NBA Street 4 didn't happen, but if Skate 4 happens, you bet your ass I will pre-order the shit out of that. Hopefully it comes with something cool, like a physical thing, like, hey, here's a Skate 4 shirt. I would wear the shit out of a Skate 4 shirt, son. That would be dang. Now, also, it's got to have the classic movie, you know, freaking, you're going to throw in some new cats in there. You know, goddamn, I'm totally, you know, Luan Oliveira, Leticia, because she doesn't deserve to just ride on Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5, Aaron Homolke, Morgan Smith, there we go, that's his name, maybe throw in some old school cats, Ronnie Krieger, he's not old school, but you know what I mean, he's from the 90s, maybe some Jamie Thomas. I mean, now that the Tony Hawk Pro Skater license is done, maybe they can get some of the big cats, you know? Maybe they can get Jamie Thomas. Maybe they can get Jeff Rowley. Jeff Rowley's a big one, dude. But anyways, I don't want this video to go too long. You know, maybe they could get Darrell Stanton right here. Boom. Look at that beautiful backside nose blunt. You know, maybe they could get some of those dudes, you know? Mark Appleyard. Ryan Sheckler. We'll see. I mean, Tory Pudd will. Make it so you can wax ledges. I covered all this stuff in my Skate 4 wish list. Just, you know. You just look at Skate 4 wish list on YouTube. And a shitload of stuff, man. Anyways, I gotta go that way. Because I just gotta. So, with that, I bid you.